The rusty driver's door creaked as he opened it and climbed in. He lit another cigarette. The door slammed, the truck roared to life, and a scuffing of gravel celebrated his departure. Ginny watched the truck disappear. She was now alone with her first charge of the school year. Caw. She jumped again, looking around for the source of the sound. Caw, caw. Looking up, she spotted the annoyance in the form of three crows standing together on the peak of the roof. Go away, you dumb bird. She huffed.